name is Annika, and today I'm going to show you how to make a super cute, super easy bow, panda bow, that will look like this. Also, throughout the video, I will be sharing with you 10 very interesting panda bows. Okay, let's get started. What you'll need for this video is two paintbrushes. And white felt. You could also use purple, magenta, whatever you want to substitute for this for the black. And I think that's it. Let's get crafting. Fact one about pandas is that pandas can climb trees and swim. That's because they are related to bears. Fact two is that pandas like to lick copper and iron. For some reason, they like the taste of it. I know, crazy, right? Anyway. Fact number three is that pandas have an extra thumb or finger for grasping bamboo. Cool, huh? Fact number four is that pandas, prehistoric pandas, have lived up to 2 million years ago. Crazy. Fact number five is pandas are usually born in August because the pandas' mating months are March to May. Fact number six is pandas have carnivorous because they used to eat, but now they eat bamboo and fruit. The reason that this is because they don't want to go extinct like the saber-toothed tiger. Fact number seven is pandas are considered lazy. They basically eat and sleep all day. I bet some of you watching would like to do that. I'd rather eat, sleep, and read all day. Anyway, unlike its relatives, the bears, pandas don't hibernate. Fact number nine is that not all pandas are black and white, which is crazy. You always think of pandas as black and white, but some are brown and white. But those are super rare. So I'm done with since I still have two facts, I'm going to make a Hawaiian panda and bow. And this is even easier than that. Okay. So, I'm number 10 is that sometimes to mark their scent, pandas do a handstand against a tree, like a full-on handstand, to leave their scent higher up. Pretty crazy, right? So that is all for my top 10 facts, but I still have a few tricks up my sleeve. A few, well, facts up my sleeve. So the a panda was, I think that's how you pronounce it. Correct me if I'm wrong. But he was actually the inspiration for the World Wildlife symbol. You know, it's a panda, but it was actually inspired. China without the A. Not sure. Please correct me if I'm wrong, because I want to get it right. Because I'm not correct people. So that was fact number 11. Not that anyone's counting. Anyway. They look so adorable, right? Like, who doesn't love pandas? I love pandas. I bet you love pandas. Well, maybe they're not your favorite animal, like they are mine, but no one could hate pandas, probably. It's probably possible, but in my mind, it's impossible. So yeah. I've had enough facts. I'm just gonna show you how to do this. So I'm just gonna talk about it. So you draw the oval shape like that. Then you draw a triangle. But then you panda. Unicorn. Yay! Super cute, kawaii panda envelope and bow. And if you want it, if you want to fasten it to your tail, all you've got to do is take a hair clip and put it through. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video on how to make a cute kawaii panda bow and envelope. I hope you, pandas are my favorite animal, and I hope you have thought of, but don't just take it for granted that they're on the earth, because they are actually endangered, and so we don't, it would be so sad on our planet anymore, so I'm doing everything I can to help them. I hope you can. Bye!